Have you ever wondered about the mysteries that lie beyond the reaches of our known world? Perhaps the most enigmatic of all, the colossal ice wall of Antarctica. Nestled at the southernmost tip of our planet, Antarctica is a land of extremes. It's a place where the sun doesn't rise for months on end in the winter and doesn't set in the summer. It's a place where the lowest temperature ever recorded on Earth, minus 128.6 degrees Fahrenheit, was registered. But perhaps the most striking feature of this frigid wilderness is its immense ice wall. Imagine a wall of ice stretching as far as the eye can see, standing like a frozen sentinel at the edge of the world. This is the Antarctic Ice Wall, an imposing barrier of ice that encircles the entire Antarctic continent. It's a natural phenomenon unlike any other, a sheer cliff of ice that rises up to 200 feet above the ocean surface and extends more than 1,000 feet below. But the ice wall is more than just a spectacle of nature. It plays a crucial role in regulating our planet's climate. The wall acts as a massive refrigerator, cooling the surrounding seawater and air, and influencing weather patterns across the globe. It's a vital component of our planet's life support system, and yet it remains largely a mystery to us. Why does it exist? How did it form? What secrets does it hold? These are questions that have puzzled scientists for decades. Despite the harsh conditions and logistical challenges, researchers from around the world have braved the elements to study this icy behemoth, to unlock its secrets and understand its impact on our world. So come along on this journey of discovery as we delve into the heart of Antarctica and explore the enigma that is the ice wall. Let's uncover the mysteries of this frozen fortress together. Join us as we embark on a journey to uncover the secrets of this frozen fortress. What if we told you that this icy barrier holds secrets that could reshape our understanding of our planet? Yes, we're talking about the ice wall, an imposing enigmatic fortress of ice that stretches seemingly into infinity. Formed millions of years ago, the ice wall is a living testament to Earth's dynamic climate and geological processes. It's a product of immense pressure and time, where layers upon layers of snow compacted into dense blue ice. This ice, in turn, forms a barrier so vast and formidable, it could dwarf even the highest skyscrapers we've built. But how does this happen, you ask? Let's break it down. The ice wall is essentially a massive glacier, a slow-moving river of ice. It builds up from the accumulation of snow in the interior of Antarctica, compacting over time into ice. This process is continuous. As new snow falls and compresses into ice, it pushes the older ice towards the sea, forming this gargantuan wall. But what lies beyond this ice wall? That's where things get really interesting. Some theories are rooted in science, while others delve into the realm of myth and conjecture. Scientists suggest that beyond the wall there's a vast expanse of ice, home to subglacial lakes and perhaps even undiscovered life forms. This is a world still largely unexplored, a true final frontier here on Earth. On the other hand, myths and legends speak of a world beyond that's entirely different. Tales of lost civilizations, hidden treasures, and ancient beasts all find their way into folklore. While these stories may be more fiction than fact, they underscore the sense of mystery and intrigue that surrounds the ice wall. From a scientific marvel to a source of mythical intrigue, the ice wall is a testament to the power and mystery of nature. It's a reminder of the incredible forces at work on our planet, forces that we're only just beginning to understand. As we delve deeper, the ice wall proves to be more than just a geographical marvel. It's a symbol of the unknown, a challenge to our understanding, and a beacon for explorers seeking to unravel Earth's last secrets. Why should we care about a remote, frozen wall at the edge of the world? The answer lies in our very survival. You see, Antarctica's ice wall is no ordinary wall. This colossal structure extending thousands of miles plays a crucial role in regulating our planet's climate. Acting as the world's largest refrigerator, it cools the surrounding ocean waters, impacting global ocean currents and weather patterns. You might wonder, how does this gigantic ice wall do that? Well, it's all about the dance of warm and cold. As cold Antarctic winds blow across the ice wall, they chill the top layer of the ocean. This cold water is denser, causing it to sink and set off a domino effect of ocean currents around the globe. These currents in turn distribute heat and influence the weather in regions far from Antarctica. However, the ice wall's influence isn't limited to the oceans. It also has a direct impact on the air we breathe. The immense snowfall over Antarctica traps carbon dioxide from the atmosphere, reducing the concentration of this greenhouse gas and slowing down global warming. But here's where it gets concerning. With rising global temperatures, the ice wall is under threat. Increased melting could disrupt ocean currents, potentially causing extreme weather events and sea level rise. The release of trapped carbon dioxide could also accelerate global warming. Moreover, the ice wall acts as a barrier, preventing warmer ocean currents from reaching the ice shelves in the interior of Antarctica. If the wall weakens, these currents could cause even more melting, leading to a vicious cycle of warming and melting. Now you can see why the fate of the ice wall is so intertwined with our own. The health of this remote, icy frontier is a barometer of the health of our entire planet. The ice wall, it seems, holds the key to understanding our planet's future. The ice wall, an inhospitable and forbidding terrain, has challenged the bravest of explorers. This imposing ice structure, towering above the Southern Ocean, is not just a geographical marvel, but a testament to human resilience and thirst for knowledge. Let's delve into the annals of history to the early 20th century. The first explorers, undeterred by the harsh conditions, embarked on daring missions to understand this icy enigma. Among them, Sir Ernest Shackleton stands out. His expedition, aptly named the Endurance Expedition, battled severe weather and treacherous landscapes, only to be trapped in the ice. Despite the adversity, Shackleton and his crew survived, their story serving as a beacon of human courage and perseverance. Fast forward to the mid-20th century. The International Geophysical Year saw 67 nations come together in a unique spirit of scientific camaraderie. This marked the beginning of concerted, multinational efforts to study the ice wall and its impact on our planet. The expeditions embarked upon during this year laid the groundwork for our current understanding of Antarctica. In the 21st century, the ice wall continues to be a site of rigorous scientific exploration. Modern-day explorers, equipped with advanced technology, delve beneath the surface of the ice to study its composition and changes over time. These expeditions are not just about scientific discovery, but also about understanding the implications of climate change and our role in it. However, the ice wall is not merely a destination for scientists. It has also captured the imagination of adventure seekers. In recent years, numerous daring individuals have embarked on journeys to the ice wall, braving the extreme conditions for the thrill of standing at the edge of the world. Their tales of endurance and discovery add another layer to our understanding of the ice wall, intertwining the human spirit with this awe-inspiring natural wonder. These tales of human courage and curiosity further illuminate the allure of the ice wall. From the early explorers to the modern scientists and adventurers, the ice wall continues to captivate and challenge us, serving as a stark reminder of our place in this vast, mysterious world. As we stand at the precipice of the unknown, what does the future hold for the ice wall? This question, so poignant, stands at the heart of our journey into the future. A future where the ice wall, this magnificent natural fortress, remains both a source of intrigue and a testament to the challenges that lie ahead. Current research, a potent blend of science and curiosity, is pushing the boundaries of our understanding. Cutting-edge technology is being deployed to delve deeper into the mysteries of the ice wall. From ground-penetrating radar to satellite imagery, we are charting the uncharted, piecing together a puzzle that spans millennia. The exploration plans for the future promise to unlock even more secrets as we venture into untouched territories. Yet, the ice wall is not just a subject of exploration, but also a barometer of our planet's health. Its potential collapse due to climate change paints a sobering picture. Imagine, if you will, an edifice of ice spanning thousands of miles crumbling. The repercussions would be far-reaching, altering ocean currents, disrupting ecosystems, and reshaping our world in ways we are only beginning to comprehend. The urgency to understand and protect the ice wall is more pressing than ever. Each ice core we extract, each data point we collect, brings us one step closer to predicting and perhaps mitigating the effects of its collapse. Yet, amidst the scientific jargon and climatic concerns, the ice wall remains at its core a symbol of nature's grandeur and mystery. It stands tall, a silent sentinel, challenging us to question, to explore, and to learn. The ice wall, a symbol of nature's grandeur and mystery, beckons us to continue our quest for knowledge. As we peer into the future, it serves as a stark reminder of our shared responsibility towards our planet. It challenges us to understand the secrets it holds, to respect its might, and to ensure its survival for generations to come.